Hey everybody, welcome back to Code Dynamic Websites with PHP. This lecture is called If Statements, and in this video we're going to be diving into a totally new concept with PHP, and I think it's going to be very exciting. So here we go. In your Code Dynamic Websites course files folder, we are in 10 If Statements. Go ahead and open up your code editor and open final.php and practice.php in the 10 If Statements folder. Final.php is the final example we're going to be